Wondering how to change the primary domain for your Shopify online store? Stick around for a quick tutorial. Your primary domain is what your customers use to find your store. After signing up for Shopify, your primary domain will default to the store name you chose and end with myshopify.com. You can use this as your primary domain, but you may want to use something more branded to your store. To do this, you'll need to add a custom domain and set it up as your primary domain. The simplest way to do this is to buy a custom domain directly through Shopify. Check out the links below for instructions on buying a custom Shopify domain or connecting a third-party domain. When you purchase your first domain from Shopify, it will automatically be set up as your primary domain. Your primary domain will show a small globe icon next to it and is also noted under the domain name. Any domains with the arrow icon are redirecting domains that may have been added to your account to allow more access to your online store. This list includes your original myshopify.com domain. When you have multiple domains, you can change your primary domain easily. Let's go through it step by step. From your Shopify admin, head to Settings and click Domains. Click the domain you want to make your primary domain. Now click Set as Primary. A banner will appear to show that your primary domain update has been successful. Click the back arrow to return to your domains page. You'll now see your new primary domain next to the globe icon at the top of your domains list. Now your new primary domain is displayed to customers who visit your online store. You also have the ability to demote a primary domain. Demoting your primary domain will automatically set your myshopify.com domain to be the new primary. To do this, click your current primary domain, then click Set as Redirect. You'll see a success banner stating that your original myshopify.com URL has become your new primary domain. When you return to the main domain page, you'll see this reflected at the top of your domains list. Now, if a customer visits your shop under the previous domain you had set as your primary, they'll be redirected to your myshopify.com URL. Now you know how to change your primary domain. See you next time.